The Congress has taken note of the fact that enough men could not be procured by voluntary means to fill the armed forces and pass the Selective Service law. To carry that out, a registration has been called for the starting on the 30th day of August. All men between 18 and 25 will be required to register. I repeat, all men. This includes veterans as well as members of the National Guard and the organized reserve of the Army, the Navy, the Marine Corps, and the Coast Guard.